In the context of the CS460 course, Introduction to Mobile Robots, Fall 2016, the students have brilliantly succeeded to build a drone and went through the whole construction process of a quadcopter and the assembly of components, calibration of sensors, and running the autopilot. A flight test of the constructed drone was performed with success, and the drone demonstrated a very stable flight experience as it is shown in this video.
لاحظ في سؤال.